big surprises. Avoid the things that caused a little problem. Maybe some rules or something. That guy, he just came in.
Oh no, Mr. Cohen, always here.
So today is Monday, and in celebration of the eclipse, I'm going to be making vegan chocolate chip pancakes. They have nothing to do with each other, but I just thought it would be fun to do today. The recipe is from Minimalist Baker, so I'll leave it listed below. And also, the pasta that I made last night, or the other day, it was so good. I highly recommend that one, and that will be below as well.